So this is a video on how I created my protective style. I'm currently transitioning from being, having cream hair to having some little baby growth of natural hair in between, as you can see. So, the hair might be tearing out or it might be getting a little tough. You may not be able to manage it and you may not be ready to cream it. So today's video is about doing quick and easy hairstyles without damaging your hair, and it can last as at least a week or two. So the products we will be using today are the Perlene Black Hair. So it's the Perlene Black Hair Grower, and you can get this at your local hair store, beauty supply store, or pharmacy. We have our Eco Styler. This is the olive oil one. We have it in the coconut. We have many other flavors in it. So this is the Eco Styling Gel. It is what I will be using on the edges of my hair to keep them in, and so my hairstyle will last longer. So it's the Eco Styling Gel. And the Perlene Black Hair Grower is what I will be using to just moisten my roots so as to prevent flaking. Now for this hairstyle, I will be using 2 packs of the Nappy Annie braid. And because I want to reuse my braids, I will not be removing the elastic from between. So usually when you take out your braids, it's like this. An elastic is attached at the end to separate the two sides. So because I will be reusing my braids, I will not be removing it. This will be acting as my centerpiece for the plait, and I will separate the hair into 3 strands so I can be able to plait it. So to plait my braid easier, I attach the elastic to my big toe and I'm just straightening as I plait, putting 1 strand over the other. I'm trying to get my plait as neat as possible. So when you're done, this is how your plait should look. And it's going to be attached like this. So after catching up my hair in one, I'm going to create a small bun. Just wrap my hair around in a small bun. Just to keep the ends underneath. And secure it with an elastic band. After doing my bun, I will get some hairpins, some bobby pins to secure the braid. So I will secure the front piece of the hair first. that's not where I want it, I will adjust it accordingly as I go along. So I think I want mine to cross over to the other side. So I'm just gonna get the hairpin open. Use one to secure the front like so. Alright, so as we get to where the bun is, I'm just going to open the plait a little bit so that I can pin the hair around the bun. Usually that's not how it's done, but I want my braid to have a little volume. So that's how I do it. Now for the final piece, you're going to take it from the bottom, wrap it all the way around the bun, take the middle piece, tuck it over the bun, and just secure it with the bobby pin in the center. Alright, and that's your protective style. It's done.